Hey, this is Aldana Lewis Fernandez, thinklikeanegotiator.com, and we are here at James Malinchak's Big Money Speaker Bootcamp, and I am here with Gary Barnes of GaryBarnesInternational.com. Hey, Gary, thanks for joining us.
Oh, thank you so much, Aldana. It's always a privilege.
So tell us a little bit about your business. What do you do, and who do you do it for, and who do you help?
You know, it's a regeneration. For over 35 years, I owned one of the largest financial planning firms in the country. And people kept asking me how I built my business. So now I'm a high-performance business and sales coach, international best-selling author, and speaker.
Wow, that's awesome. So what kind of clients do you primarily work with?
Small business owners, entrepreneurs, people that are dealing with a smaller organization, about 25 employees or less, a lot of solopreneurs. And I don't know if it's unfortunate or not, but just out of kind of how it's worked out, about 85% of my clients are women.
That's pretty good. And what do you find, I guess, is the things that they need help with the most?
You know, just like any other business, I think people are frustrated because they're not getting the return on their time, money, and energy that they're investing. And so they're tired. They just don't have a sense that they're moving forward. And that's where my moniker came about having it's called America's Traction Coach. And so that's really my niche, is folks that are wanting to get traction in their business to get the results that they've always dreamed of.
Oh, that's great, getting traction where you can just really get a grip and dig in. That's awesome. So we're here at the Big Money Speaker Bootcamp, and what brings you? You've been several times. I mean, I've known you for a couple of years now. So what brings you back time and time again?
You know, this is actually my 27th bootcamp coming to James.
Wow, 27.
Yeah, you know, James ever so often, you know, mentions that, is he just not a good presenter or am I slow? And it really isn't either one. It's about the relationships now. And when I go to any program, I'm looking for that one nugget, that one idea, that one shift that will make a major difference for me, my business, and the clients that I touch. And so the relationships, though, is a huge component now because, you know, James talks about having a JMI family. And it really is. And so coming back, it's like old home week. And people are sharing what they've done over the last few months. And, you know, we just catch up right from the place that we had stopped when we left each other the last time. So it's a very special event.
Yeah, it is a lot like a family. Great community. Love to see everybody. And it's just everybody's hugging and connected. It's everybody's got your back. What would you say one of the key takeaways is that you get from James time and time again?
Think outside of the box. You know, he's always reinventing himself. Nothing is static. And sometimes it's so small that many of the people in the audience probably don't even see it. But if you watch him and see what the subtleties are, those are the nuggets that you can walk away with, implement in your own business, and see immediate results from it. And his ability to bring together quality individuals from around the world is so unique in the industry today. And so I'm just looking for those little subtleties that James brings to any event that will, you know, it just, I'm a better person because of it. And it's just really a neat experience.
Yeah, I totally agree. And in talking about remaking, he remade me into Think Like a Negotiator using my negotiation expertise. So I always like to ask people about what is one strategy you've used in negotiation in your business?
You know, there's a process that I teach around what I call active listening. And negotiation, I think, is about really hearing where that other person is and where their objectives are so that we're not crossing over in going in different directions to get a common result. And so that ability to hear what people aren't saying, what is it that they're really wanting as an outcome, maybe not necessarily in the same process, but what works for them. And then have two areas. One is, what's negotiable? What's truly negotiable? And then the other is, what is a deal breaker? Knowing the areas that if we don't connect on this area, then we have to part as friends and really go separate ways. But it's that listening to where that person is and what their real needs are, what their desire is. I think that's the key.
I think so, too. One of the actually strategies in my book is practice effective listening. You really have to listen to people, and we don't do that often enough. So you're working with a lot of businesses, and what would you think that would be something that most of them need to learn about negotiation, or perhaps areas of improvement for them in negotiation?
I think one of the things is to be very clear about what they want. So what is it that they see as a result, an outcome that they have a desire for themselves, their business, or in any relationship? Because if you're not really clear on that, everyone is going to be sidestepping each other, not wanting to offend, not wanting to really know how to provide the resources, the connections that are going to fulfill the result that they want. So if you don't go in and you're confused, all you're going to do is confuse the other person. And so having that and then uncovering the result that the other person wants as well. And so once you have those two, it's a matter of putting the building blocks together and see how it fits.
Oh, that's awesome. That's great advice. And I think that people, just from sitting here talking to you, they must really glean a lot of wonderful information and knowledge from you. It's been great having you here. And one more time, remind people where they can find you online.
It's www.GaryBarnesInternational.com.
All right, Gary, thanks so much. And as always, this is Eldonna Lewis-Fernandez, ThinkLikeANegotiator.com, here at the Big Money Speaker Boot Camp.